hey guys, it's your girl Ashy.
Situation sorted with Big Smoke.
Oh god. Oh dear, Big Smoke. Oh shit.
The water here, man.
Damn it, Drew. I'm stuck. Ah shit, okay, there we go. Thank you.
No problem. Yeah, no, let's head back in and just try and not break another one.
Some suave sleepwalking you got going on.
Now my car's still there, that's good. No one stole my car.
No, it's quite a nice spot, to be fair.
Is the RJ a four-seater, Drew?
No, but it's a two-seater.
Ah, oh, okay.
Just shove someone in the trunk.
can Sam get in the trunk?
I don't even know.
I'm good.
He said, I'm claustrophobic, don't do it!
Sam can find me.
I am, I actually am.
Yeah, me too. I feel that.
We'll probably have to go get changed quick as well. I'm not rolling up like this.
Yeah.
I'm rolling like this, I look like a nice looking person.
I always dress in colors, so this doesn't bother me.
Yeah, you're good.
Same old for Drew.
Yep.
Oh, we could just roll straight there like this, fuck it, yeah.
Alright then.
Maybe having a conversation.
I have to see. I don't even know where.
Oh yeah, that's the point. Yeah.
So you need to reiterate
to me what he said. So he said, I'm too attached to you, Jimmy's in love with you, yeah?
Do you want me to read out the text message again, just to clarify?
Yeah, go for it.
I'd like to take you on a boat ride to an island or something, or do something with you like a date, but Jimmy is really attached to you and acts like you guys are just friends, but really he's in love with you.
Okay, that's all I need to know. All right.
I can't even stop laughing, bro.
Bro.
This is funny. I'm so glad I know guys that aren't jealous. Jesus Christ.
If he's getting like this after 2 days of knowing you, bro, what's it gonna be like after a week?
Right? Yikes. I smell abuse.
Wait.
Hold on.
Yeah,
how do I get a fucking sea shark here?
What the fuck?
Boys?
Oh, no, that's just gonna be there, bro. You're gonna have to chuck. Let's put that way, can't you? Yeah, fuck. Right, you might as well start heading over to the spot, because I either tell him where it is or GPS him, and then
he'll
be over there in like 5 or 10.
I've still got you on my thing, right? So I can just let you know what I've told him.
Yeah.
Alright.
Drew, actually, take us to the Tobin store, bro, first. While she sets up, because she's going to have to get...
Yes, sir.
Okay, please stop, it's behind me, okay. Just play it cool. There's a police officer behind me. Gotta know. Oh.
It's DJ George.
Oh my god, my fucking gun just chilling. Okay. Was cruising. God, I can't spell. Cruising around on. My motorbike and found a cute location. Quiet location. I don't know about cute, but secluded. I'm an English language student. Let me put that to the test. Secluded location. Meet me? He's been notified. I'll let you know when he replies. What if he doesn't reply? I feel so bad. Bro, if I need to get away fast. He's on his way. Oh god. He's here. I'm nervous. Hey!
What up?
Sorry if I hurt your feelings earlier.
You did!
I'm sorry, I was just joking.
Call me disgusting.
I didn't call you disgusting, I called the skinny dipping disgusting.
That was fucked up of you.
Well, I said I was sorry.
You don't like the skinny dip?
No, I don't. I'm too shy for that.
No, I don't blame you. Yeah, fuck that. Who's out there jet skiing?
I don't know, it might be a local, but...
Oh, really?
But yeah, this I guess there's jet skis out here. Yeah, I just stumbled upon it myself.
Oh yeah, this is sick. You have a lockpick if you want to ride a jet ski in there.
I don't know if I have a lockpick. Let me have a look. I do have a lockpick.
I can get one and give you the keys.
I have a lockpick.
Did your bike break down, you said?
I don't want to tell him. Huh?
Your bike broke down?
No, it didn't break down. I came out on my bike.
Oh, you like riding motorcycles?
Yeah, they're cool. You know?
Oh yeah. You like street bikes or like Harleys and stuff like that?
Bikes like these.
Yeah, like the sporty.
Yeah. Sporty bikes are way better, in my opinion.
No, you ain't wrong. Well, shit. What were you doing? Were you just out on the boat?
Was, yeah. We went on jet skis and then headed back. Jimmy had to go do something, so I just went cruising for a bit. Just wanted to go to locations I hadn't been to. So, you know, ended up here.
Oh, look at those islands over there. Those are pretty cool.
Yeah, they look cool from here. Like a movie set. I can't do this.
What's over here?
I can't do this.
Come on, this way. Go for a walk.
Nims, okay. Fucking help me. Please, Nims. Please, oh, this a date? Not quite. Stay tuned. I'm scared. Oh, God.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's really nice. You can see, like, all the hills up here.
So, yeah, sorry. Sorry about earlier.
Yeah, no worries.
I just feel like Jimmy likes you.
Why did you say that?
I don't know. He acts weird whenever, like...
Weird how?
Like, whenever I talk, like, you know, towards you or something. Like, call you bae or something. Like, he'll, like, whoa, you know, whoa. He'll do one of those.
I mean, I don't like usually see that, but for sure.
You don't see that?
No.
Not today.
Okay. If you say so.
No, maybe I'm wrong.
I think you are wrong, but...
Okay, then let me be wrong then, I'm sorry.
Maybe. I got a lot of different places everywhere, all over the place, so... I don't know.
I just thought I'd offer, you know, stay with me anytime. Who was that?
I appreciate it. Huh?
Who was that?
Who the fuck?
I don't know. So much for privacy.
Fuck, my phone's ringing. Hold on.
Oh, that's Frizzy.
Bro, I need someone to call. I need someone to call. Shit. Come on. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, God.
Hey,
what? Oh, fancy seeing you here. What are you doing here?
Just got my chicken hat on again.
I love it. Oh my God. What's...
Ready to hit
Hold
the
on.
Waves? Oh, I need to go to the clothes store.
And I'm attached to Rihanna. I'm in love with Rihanna. I just need to put you straight right now. She's just my friend, like one of my best friends in the city, bro. It's never been like that and it never will be like that, yeah?
Hey, that's cool.
Mm-hmm. So I just need to put you straight on that, so, and then...
Yes, yeah, no, that's fine. No worries about that, homie.
Yeah, good, yeah. It kind of upset me a bit, like, trying to say, like, I'm simping or something.
No, if I was to say you were simping, I'd fucking tell you to your face.
Yeah, that's alright, bro. So, yeah, as long as we're clear on that.
Nah, yeah,
between,
we're good.
There's nothing between me and her. She's just my best friend, yeah?
No, I feel that.
Yeah, alright. As long as we're cool on that, and then, obviously, just don't fuck her about.
No, yeah, you know me.
You got the big smoke. It's actually like you mix me, you're a good guy, bro. So yeah,
oh, yeah.
Right, I'll leave all you right, two we'll... to your date anyway, I just thought I'd come and clear that up. That's
all right, buddy.
Yeah, alright, you have a good one. See you later, Yana.
See you, buddy.
Oh, bye. Huh.
I didn't know we were here.
I don't know. Huh? What did you say?
I said, were you guys hanging out here earlier?
No. Told you, I just found this place. I was on my bike.
Is he Jesus or something?
What?
How did he know we were here, is what I'm saying.
I don't know.
You must have told him.
You think I told him? What makes you think I told him?
Unless he's God or something. You know what I mean?
What makes you think I told him, though?
What makes I think you told him? I don't know, just, I mean, you told him about how I felt. And he just randomly shows up here.
I mean, you can believe what you want to believe.
I bet.
Is he leaving? Is he leaving?
Why is he walking off? Oh no.
Oh shit! I hate it here. I hate it here.
He's fishing over here. Come over here. Come over here. We're fishing just over. Yeah, you see us over here?
I'm trying to make sure he's gone. Oh my fucking god.
Hey Anna, come here. Why have you got your gun out, man? What went down?
She's gonna shoot me. I knew it. She's gonna shoot me.
You didn't threaten him with your gun, did you?
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay, good.
Let's so just did say I didn't have an answer to, He's like, so how did he know we were here? And I was like, I don't know.
Oh,
he was like,
shit,
well,
okay.
you told him how I felt. And I was like, you can believe what you want to believe. And he was like, okay. And he walked off.
Oh, damn.
Oh, well, that just killed your problem.
I freaked out.
Yeah, bro, like, I don't know.
I was just stood there like, oh my god.
Yeah, he was alright about it, though. He spoke to me like a man about it, to be honest. But, yeah, he's still, yeah, fuck him.
Welp. I'ma just casually delete his number real quick.
Is he just walked off and left you?
Yeah. Yep.
Damn.
Shit, bro.
How oh shit, I did not mean to call him. Why did I do that?
Oh,
I
thought
I deleted the contact. How do I do?
I think you use your right flex muscle, your right click muscle, or left click muscle to edit.
Oh, there we go.
Is he deleted? Yeah. I don't think he's gonna talk to me again, bro. I don't know.
Oh god, that was so awkward. That was so fucking awkward.
So what was being said before we rolled up?
Well, I was like, oh, I was just cruising around on my motorbike and I found this place.
Ah, okay, okay.
And then, oh my god. We were just walking, I was kind of just...
Did you like just play out, you didn't know
he was like, who was that? And I was like, I don't know, who the fuck? And then I was like, wait, I'm getting a call. I was trying to like find all the girls in my contacts and try and ring them, but none of them were in the city.
Oh shit, bro.
Oh god.
I don't know if me and him have got beef now, though. You get a little bit shitty. Well, not a bit shitty, but I was like, I don't know, that was funny though.
You know what's really bad? I kind of want to like. Is it bad? I want to. That's so bad of me. Oh my god. I dead ass want to like pay people to like. That's so evil.
To what? To do what? You want it? You want him done?
For some reason, yeah.
Oh shit.
I was dead ass gonna call on Bobby in Detroit, but I don't know.
Ah, you don't need Bobby or Detroit.
Yeah, but you know they've known me for how long?
Yeah, true. Actually, it would be better to lay air because then it takes the heat off my back.
I mean, look at when they approached you. Do you remember?
Oh yeah, that was intimidating. I ain't gonna lie. I was rifling through my boot right ready to pull my shotgun out. I was like, fuck.
That's what I'm saying. I might need to like call on them.
Yeah, bro. You need to hit them up. That'd be funny. I want to be there as well. I might even come with them. Fuck it. Like, I'll drop them. Yeah, yeah. I'll look after. If they get there, if you introduce me to them again, I'll look after them. You know, I'll put them on some business.
Yeah, yeah. Sounds good.
I was just kind of like a bit wary about him still.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, they were cool dudes, man.
Oh my, that was so awkward because we were on the hill and in my head,
bro,
I turned
just
around.
Here fishing, yeah, just peeking, like looking, like just looking to my right, and then I see him walking back to his car alone. I was like, oh, this ain't good. And he just gets in and drives off.
I was like on the hill and I turned around and I was looking at the path, like, please, can you hurry up and get here? Because I really didn't feel safe. I don't know. I just got like a bad vibe from him. Like, especially
weird,
how attached he was.
Not my bad doing that. Yes, that's.
I just hope I'm not going to be on anyone else, like any of his friends' bads, because I'm cool with like Frizzy and stuff. So I hope that like.
Ooh, 6 pound fish.
Yeah, you take it, bro. It's yours. Yeah, well, I'm cool with Frizzy and that as well. So I'm gonna let me see if Frizzy's about. I might just have a little chat with him about this, just in case. Frizzy's not even about
Jesus.
Anyway. Well, I didn't do nothing wrong. I didn't threaten him or anything, man. I just said, look, I just need to set you straight on one thing.
I don't know what he expected, like me not to tell you.
I know. Yeah, I didn't think he realized like how good friends we were. To be fair, I don't know. So he just walked off and like didn't say.
He just said,
like,
"I said
we
you can
here.
Believe what you want to believe," and he said, "Okay." And he walked off.
Yeah, but you should
just
own that and say, "Yeah, I did tell him because he's my best friend," and that he took what you said.
I panicked though. I was like, "What the fuck am I supposed to say?"
It made it worth it. You tried to deny it because there's no way I'd have known you were here without you telling me. No way in hell.
I just panicked. I was like, "What the fuck am I supposed to say?" I was like, "What the fuck am I doing?"
Oh, that was so good.
So you said that you're on your period.
Oh my god.
Drew's back in the room.
Oh great.
Yeah, I just zoned into something like that.
It's weird though, I'm liking this adrenaline rush I have.
Yeah, that was good.
Like I was panicking, but I kinda liked it. That was weird. Might fuck around and shoot another cop.
Oh, she's doing it bad now.
Too far.
Hey, if you want to get into some shit, man, why don't we go steal a car and get a... If you're down to do it,
I would love to steal a car with you guys.
If you're down, I'm down.
You down, Sam? You down, Drew? Should we get into it?
Yeah.
No, are you crazy?
Drew, come on, bro. It'll be fun.
Wait, no,
come on.
I just got my passport.
Yeah, I'll be the driver.
No. Yeah, we can't do that.
Oh, have you not got your passport yet?
I do.
I got mine after 6 months.
You won't lose your passports for that, bro. It's not like we're going to be shooting the cops.
You're going to go shoot cops, what?
No, I said we're not.
No, okay. I was joking. Like, well, shooting a cop was an accident anyway. Part of me is just like, how dare you attach yourself to me in such a short span of time?
No, I'm the one that's attached to you, remember?
Oh my god, don't even.
Can't believe you said that shit.
You know what's funny though, because we were talking about it on the hill, and I was like, oh, I think you're wrong about like what he said about you, and then
yeah,
he said,
yeah.
Okay, that's fine, I'm wrong, I'm sorry, and then I was like, oh god, now I feel bad, because then you rolled up and I was like, oh god.
I'm gonna text him quick. One second.
Oh Jesus. You think he's gonna respond?
Probably not, but we'll soon find out.
Oh lord. I mean, to be fair, I guess it's kind of on me. I didn't communicate that I didn't like how attached he was, but at the same time, it's like, come on.
Get off my nipples!
Right? Exactly. Like, come on, it's common sense not to get attached to someone in less than 2 days. Come on.
Yeah, for all.
Wow. 2 days? Uh-oh.
Yeah, 2 days. He'd known me 2 days, and I showed interest in him, and yeah, okay, I was flirting a bit, but like, fuck. Don't call me-
touch your penis.
Like, Jesus Christ. It's just flirting, bro. Jesus. Moving way too fast. Even when he said he was gonna slow down, he's still moving fast. Like, oh my god.
such is life.
Okay, we're gonna go see. Let me just. One sec. I said, yo, man, I hope there's no bad blood between us. I just had to set you straight on that whole thing. What happens between you and her? Oh shit, hold on, I'm gonna call from Dre now. Fuck. Dre.
Oh, God.
Yes. 12 seconds later.
Right, yeah, where was I? Text message.
Jim.
Right, yeah, yeah. So I got for the, yeah, man, opening the whole thing. What happens between you and her is your two's business. We are just good friends, and I'll always look out for her. And that's it.
Ooh. Okay.
Yeah, can't say no fairer than that.
Can't wait for rumors to start flying about me, though.
You're just gonna leave me on the beach, you pricks.
Sorry, hey,
yo,
bro.
We were waiting for you.
You're always doing something on that phone, bro. Come on.
I don't know why I really locked this. I really locked this thinking that was a good idea. I should have left it unlocked so I could just hop and go away.
Oh shit, yeah, that might be an idea. Right, yeah, just follow us. We won't be going too fast, don't we?
I feel so bad. I feel bad, but at the same time, I still want to, like, you know?
Yeah, you said you feel bad, but then you're trying to put a hit out on him.
I don't know why, don't ask me why.
Just see how it plays out, man. See if you ever hear from him again.
Jesus Christ.
Shit, my bad.
Hey, that's payback. Yes, Sam.
My access, Sam.
Before we go in, don't freak out, okay? Don't freak out. Don't have a heart attack in my
oh,
house.
Oh yeah, he's kind of close. He's close with UK, isn't he?
Maybe.
Yeah, he's really close with UK, apparently.
Yeah, I'm cool with UK though. Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, you're good, but I'm not.
Can we get access first? I don't want our car's gonna get stolen right away if somebody sees it here.
Oh shit, yeah, you need to get that put away.
Before you go in, just lock the ramp.
Sam, can you... Fucking guy.
He's not even locked it, bro.
Sam, can you add us to the property?
Can we get some access on here, bro?
Please.
I guess.
Said adios?
yeah, that guy. Gone.
This is literally like Frizzy's place. I love it. Nice house, bro.
What is it, Anna?
It's like the inside of Frizzy's place.
Ah, nice.
You're jealous because you ain't got access to Frizzy's place, for sure.
To be honest, I don't think I'm going to get access at this rate if Big Smoke starts talking to me before I do. Sorry if you really scared there, bro. Have you been out in your heli? My boy just texted me, he's like, are you in that heli? It's like, no, but I know who the fucking is. Fucking time, bro. You've been lurking. Yeah, that's my boy Dre. Yeah, you're a young'un from last night, Dre. That's Dre. Bro, he's doing 1.8 million
just
runs on
run
Paydirt, bro.
Okay.
Per run, bro. Yeah, madness. Yeah, he's smashing it, bro. Ties over at the ranch with Rusty.
Yeah, I've got to the ranch. I've been trying to get
over. Take me down.
Let's go.
Okie dokie. Can I leave my bike here? Is that cool?
Yeah. Leave it. Yeah, jump in with you have to jump in with
$10.
Sam.
Alright.
You gotta pay $10 and leave it here.
$10, bro.
Oh my god.
It's cheap.
I'm just
$10. No, I'm kidding. I'm
I can grab one of them waters before we go as well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Twat. Don't give him water. Don't give him water. Thank you.
Absolute twat.
Being horrible.
Okay. Seatbelt on.
Let me put the GPS on real quick.
Thank you.
Drive around.
Oh, bro, we just had a situation.
Oh my god, don't even.
You know Big Smoke?
Big Smoke?
Mm-hmm.
Big Smoke. Not Smoke, not my Smoke, but Big Smoke.
I don't know if I know a Big Smoke.
Anyway.
Yeah. He was here earlier.
Yeah, well,
met him.
Iana and him were kind of sort of having a
flirting.
Yeah, anyway, mm-hmm. bro, and then fucking obviously Iana rolls with me because we're like good friends.
Yeah,
really good friends.
I'm gonna be honest, real quick. Let me just like throw this out there, into the air. He was coming on too hard, way too hard.
Yeah.
He's known me less than 2 days. He started calling me babe, and I'm like, oh no, I'm put off instantly.
Then, he has the audacity to message her saying, because we was all going to go out on the boats, bro, and like we all planned it. Even Big Smoke, I know Big Smoke, man. We've been speaking for a bit, and we're always going to go out and everything. Like, and then he just didn't show up. Or no, you called him fucking ugly or something. And
no, I said disgusting because he made a comment about skinny dipping. And he got offended by it because I was joking.
Yeah, so then he drove off, bro. And then she like rang him, say, "Are you coming?" And then he texted saying, "Well," he goes, "Well, Jimmy seems too attached to you. I think Jimmy's in love with you. I wanted it to just be me and you to go on a out on the boat on a date, bro." So I got her. I goes, "Right, go meet him and fucking meet Jay. Where you took me fishing, Ty?"
Yeah.
So I got her to go meet him down there for a nice little date, bro. And I rolled.
Hey, stop showing people my spot, man.
Sorry, bro. It needed to be. It was the best place I could think of for this.
No,
fucking...
don't.
Sorry, bro. Sorry. My bad, Ty. But anyway, so I got to roll up there with him and that, and then I rolled up with Drew and that. We rolled up and yeah, I just had a little chat with him, bro.
It was so awkward though, because then he walked off.
Yeah.
And he was like, "So how did he know? How did he know we were here?" And I was like, "I don't know." I didn't know what to say.
Oh,
I just.
Oh fuck! Hey,
what my bad, guy, bro.
Hey.
Sorry,
I just didn't know what to say, and then. And then, oh god, what did he say after that? I don't remember what he said after that, but he was like, you told him about how I felt. And then I was like, believe what you want to believe. And then he walked off and went to his car. It was so fucking awkward. Oh my god.
Who the fuck is that? Is that you, Leroy?
No, I just saw you slap my virgin from over there, bro.
Hi, Leroy. How you doing?
Oh my bad, bro.
How you doing?
God damn it,
shit, sir. But yeah, bro, fucking drama. And then he just walked off, bro, got in his car and went. That's it. And I messaged him to say like, look, bro, no bad blood. Just had to put you straight on that, you know what I mean? And what happens to you and Ian has nothing to do with me. But he's not hit me back, bro, so I think he's pissed.
I just, silently deleted his number. He hasn't contacted me, so... Yikes.
Damn. How do you silently delete someone's number? Doesn't the phone make noise?
Well, he doesn't know I've deleted his number. Unless he's deleted mine as well. I don't know. I don't know why I want to... I think it just pisses me off how, attached he got. It just pissed me off. Like, what the fuck? Don't understand.
I don't know, man. You kind of were giving him them signals.
I was flirting, bro.
Yeah.
I was flirting. I didn't start calling him no pet names, though.
True.
There's a difference.
Yeah,
it was a bit quick still.
Huh? What? Oh my god.
Boy, my boy's got the ease.
I mean, I'll take it to Sal, but I'm not gonna eat it.
Leroy, where are you getting them from, bro?
I'm the plug, bro. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you, bro?
Yeah, what are we trying to do now then?
I've got them Skittles, I've got the white stuff.
The
I've got
Skittles, them, oh my god.
Them blue Mentos.
The sugar.
I've got the green treats.
Yeah, bro, I've got the green and the blue Mentos, but, well, the green treats and the blue Mentos, but I ain't got
the sherbet dip. Where's the shade?
If you count the five and he reaches within the five, shoot him. That's all you gotta do. I'm trying to get over here.
That's the thing though. Oh my god.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god.
Leroy, bro.
Well, fuck.
I knew that was gonna happen.
You better get on the radio to tell him to bring that chopper over, bro.
Yo, T.
Oh, look at the sunset though. Damn.
Yeah, that is pretty as fuck.
Photo.
Yeah.
Oh shit, yeah, actually.
Uh oh.
Oh, bro. Is there a way we can fucking tweet a photo at? Wait.
Ah, I swear there is. Imagine he sees it on
Leroy
Twitter.
Would probably know. Well, this is what I was thinking.
Let me.
Yeah, wait. Stand behind me. Wait, turn around. Look towards the camera.
Okay,
go. I don't even have to take that shit. Bro, how do I take this selfie, Leroy? Ooh, nice back here, Ty.
Yeah, you know.
Where's the champagne at, though?
You like the plate?
Oh, wait, let me cap it. Oh, hey! Yeah. Like it.
Oh, that's so sick.
That's fire, bro. I still need to get a couple of my cars, bro. I'm still thinking of what I want.
I'm down so.
You gotta do one that's, like high with tie, I don't know. You know? Double meaning.
I tried to fit it in.
Yeah, that's gonna
I
be hard.
Fly with tie one, and I got fly with tie two, and I got nice. Stay high on my other one.
Okay.
Oh, Smoke's got stay high on his fucking Beamer.
Oh, has he?
Yeah.
Fucking plate.
I know. I don't think he even knew you had it, to be honest.
No, he did.
Did he know?
Yeah, he definitely did.
Motherfucker.
He stole it. For a hot minute. That's funny.
Right, you know, as humans, what if our teeth were flaccid, right? And then whenever we got hungry, they turned hard.
Oh, that I would hate
that. That would be actually sick. I'd like it.
Yeah, oh, no.
So your teeth would feel like gums, and then when you're hungry.
So basically, your teeth are dicks.
Your teeth are dicks.
Yeah.
Yuck, I don't want that. I don't want that.
Hard on?
Yuck.
That's basically a hard on, right?
Yeah, I do not want. No, sir. My mouth getting corny over food? No.
Hey.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna take the limo back. Alright. Yeah, hold on. You take this to the garage and come back to the rent. Come back to the airfield. Come get us. Put this shit back.
Yeah. I do not want a hard on in my mouth. Thank you.
Okay.
That sounds terrible. If you're
going to roll him with Big Smoke, it sounds like he's going to get one.
Oh my fucking god. No. Stop, you're going to make me more mad and then I'm just going to go and pop him.
That'd be funny.
I'm so tempted, but at the same time, I'm so scared.
To be fair, he hasn't done nothing worth.
That's what I'm saying.
Before. He's an actually alright guy.
I know. It's annoying, that's what's
apart
pissing
from the
me
fact
off.
He's flanking me now. Done fuck all wrong,
yeah. That's what's pissing me off a little bit.
Yeah.
I don't have a reason to.
We'll bump into it.
Oh, that's so bad of me. I promise I'm not usually like this.
A lot of the same people, so it might be awkward next time we see each other.
You know, I'm not usually like this. I swear.
Yeah, don't worry about it, man.
Yeah, but
just,
I didn't.
You know, a lot's going
like
on.
Either, man. I just spoke to man to man. You know.
I'm usually very innocent, but suddenly I don't know what's come over me.
Crazy.
You got my car fixed.
Looking fire again, bro.
Needs a car wash.
Yeah, it needs a bit.
Yeah, that's easily solvable though. I didn't like how I recognized that voice.
Why? Who?
I recognized the voice.
Did you? Who was it?
Kinda sounded like...
Oh, when it closes by itself.
Oh, fire.
I don't know. I just recognized the voice, that's all. Probably isn't anyone I know, though.
Shit, you couldn't tell me you just want to get out?
Hold on, wait. Look, who is this?
Look at this. I look good.
Yep.
You still wearing that dusty hat? Jeez.
I love that hat.
Well,
he said dusty hat. Yikes.
Hey, yo, let me ask you a question. We've been asking everyone.
Alright.
Baked beans for breakfast?
I can do it, but I ain't gonna make it.
Okay. Baked beans for breakfast, bro. Don't beat it till you try it.
No. Like, I've had it. You know what I mean? But I'm not gonna make it for
myself. That's what y'all be doing in the UK?
Yeah, what?
You know, listen, it's kind of... Listen, bro, try it. Shit,
man. Okay. Nah, because we was chilling with Billy Jackson.
Oh, this is SK, bro. I knew I fucking knew that voice. SK, who's that?
Jimmy.
Oh, shit. What up, Jimmy?
How are you, brother? I ain't seen you for a minute.
Yeah, man. Last time I chatted with you was...
9 months ago. I'm kidding.
Yo, any of y'all got a repair
kit? I might have a look up there again.
Hey, we got
not after that figured
out.
How much
is it gonna cost to get that shit out of stadium?
It takes the same thing if you need one.
8 mil.
Baby!
You're slow coming up here, I nearly beat you.
Hey! Okay. I didn't think you were gonna follow me up here.
Hey, I think this might be illegal, but...
Is it?
Oh no, I haven't got it, mommy. No, not this. I thought I had something on me that I haven't got. No, no matter.
Oh.
No fucking acrobats this time.
Alright, I'm not gonna stumble.
Yo, look up.
Look up, bitches. Are they even looking?
I don't think so. I think they're talking to Ashka. I think Ashka's quite a big shot, but I used to roll with him a while back. I think he's come up pretty big now.
Yeah, sounds like it. 100 mil in one day?
Yeah, bro. He's a clever guy.
Seems like it. Shame we can't hear conversations from up here.
I know. Kind of want to listen to what they're saying.
Perfect timing, it's nighttime too.
Uh-huh. Never a better time to be up here.
Except for maybe sunrise.
True, man.
Damn all these cars swerving. Jesus. Like three.
Oh, I
want to
piss SK off and get... Oh, I can't even get to P1. I was going to get my fucking Lambo out in White and parking next to him to piss him off.
Like, oh yeah, I got a Lambo too. What you gonna do?
Yeah, shit. Flexing.
I mean, hey, if Smoke can get his baller stolen, I'm not trying to risk shit like that, bro.
Fuck that. Someone tries to steal my Lambo, I'm shooting on sight.
I think that's valid reason
they,
too.
They ain't even getting a warning. Guess if someone just lost, well, someone won and lost, there was just, I seen him down there rolling dice and they both just ran to the bank. Someone's lost, getting some cash out.
Oh lord. Unlucky, mates.
Fortunate. That's why I don't fucking gamble.
Yeah, I don't do that dice thing. Like, I'm cool. Someone's doing, they're doing it outside the bank.
Are they still doing it?
Yeah.
They're going for round two. He's like, let me get me some more money. I want to have my money back.
Oh, that's just an endless cycle of pure despair.
Yeah.
I do miss the skate park elements of Legion, though.
Oh, no, man.
I preferred it.
I didn't even get to ride my BMX on there.
Damn, that would have been cool as well.
I saved my BMX anyway, but there is a there's a skate park somewhere in the city though. We should find it and take BMXs there one time. That could be a thing.
I need a fast bike, because bikes are alright.
They just, take a while to get around. Yeah, and plus, fucking people like to knock you off them as well, you gotta be careful.
Yeah. Oh, damn, it's just two different circles.
Nosy. I know. Wish there was a faster way down. Other than jumping.
Right. Another drifting car.
I wonder if that's Dre.
Maybe. That's a van.
I don't think it is. Well, there's a couple of them drifting.
Is that
cars.
A bowler? I don't know. Parking up.
Yeah, I don't know what that is. You've been dreaming. Come with me, I'll help you wake up. And you know that it's true. You're feeling. If you wanna get it. It's true.